Holy shit. Was Donovan smoking drugs? In the open? On a school day?
Don't shit yourself, Talter Frank. It's just a bit of puff. Everyone does a bit of puff.
All right, do they? It's just I don't, you don't, and nor does anyone we know.
What are you talking about? I do it all the time.
Oh, do you?
Yes, but obviously not what you say, though. I do it with me older mate.
Has this imaginary mate got a name, then?
Look, I go around his, we get nicely stoned listening to music, a bit of reggae, or we go to gigs. Everyone does it at gigs. Just pass the puff around and share the love. The birds love it.
Is it true it makes your teeth feel funny?
Yeah, but I'm hardcore, so it doesn't really affect me.
Well, it is true the effects are lessened if you only pretend to take it.
Not that I have to prove anything to you, Muggs, but the other day we got his dog stoned, and he got the munchies, so he ran away for an hour. When he come back, he nicked a packet of oddnobs from the all-night garage. What does that even mean? All you need to know is I can get you as much gear as you like, whenever you like.
I don't want any, ever.
I suppose when you think about it, everything's drugs, isn't it?
No, not really.
Yeah, you know, like beer, Disprin, coffee, trainers, chicken nuggets, cling film.
Right,
I've got to
go.
Plants, clothes, car tyres, calculators, wasps.
Yeah, that's right. Simon's off to get his fix now.
What size do drugs?
Yeah, it's a crack, Neil. Carly's crack.
Oh, yeah, nice one.